गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास 11th कंप्यूटर साइंस, बूलियन लॉजिक। सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड द लिस्ट ऑफ द टॉपिक्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो। व्हाट इज लॉजिक गेट्स? ए लॉजिक गेट इज सिंपली इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सर्किट व्हिच ऑपरेट्स ऑन वन और मोर इनपुट सिग्नल टू प्रोड्यूस एन आउटपुट सिग्नल। So dear student, logic gate is simply electronic circuit which operates on one or more input signal to produce an output signal. Types of logic gates. Logic gates are of three types: AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. What is AND gate? The AND gate has two or more input signal and can produce only one output signal. If all the inputs are one, then output produced by AND gate will be one, otherwise zero. Symbol of two input AND gate. If we pass input A and B to AND gate, then our output will be A dot B. Truth table of two input AND gate. See, in this truth table, if both the inputs are one, then output will be one, otherwise zero. What is OR gate? The OR gate has two or more input signal and can produce only one output signal. If any of the input is one, then output produced by OR gate will be 1, otherwise 0. Symbol of two input OR gate. If we input A and B in OR gate, then our output will be A plus B. This is the truth table of OR gate. If any of the input is 1, then output is 1, otherwise 0. What is NOT gate? The NOT gate has only one input signal and can produce only one output signal. The output state is always opposite to the input state. This is a symbol of NOT gate. If we input A in NOT gate, then our output will be A bar. Truth table of NOT gate. If we input 0 in NOT gate, then our output will be 1. If we input 1, then our output will be 0. Thank you. Have a nice day.